our way. We'd have a tempo change every other time change, cause our minds change on what we think is good. I wasn't raised in the hood, but I know a thing or two about pain and darkness. If it wasn't for this music, I don't know how I would've fought this. Regardless, all these songs I'm hearing are so heartless. Don't trust a perfect person and don't trust a song that's flawless. Honest, there's a few songs on this record that feel common. I'm in constant confrontation with what I want and what is popping in the industry. It seems to me that singles on the radio are currency. My creativity's on the free when I'm playing shows. They say stay in your lane, boy. We go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow? They be alive tomorrow. I'm sorry if that question I asked last scared you a bit like a hazmat in a gas mask. If you ask Zach, he's my brother, he likes when I rap fast. But let's backtrack, back to this. Who would you live and die for on that list? But the problem is, there's another list that exists and no one really wants to think about this. Forget sanity, forget salary, forget vanity, my morality. If you get in between someone I live and me, you're gonna feel the heat of my cavalry. All these songs I'm hearing are so heartless. Don't trust a perfect person and don't trust a song that's flawless. They say stay in your lane, boy. Lane, boy. And we go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow? They say stay in your lane, boy. Lane, boy. And we go where we want to. They think this thing is a highway, highway. But will they be alive tomorrow?
Viva.